Craziest door in the industry. Wait, how did it fit down there? It looks like there's less room in the bottom than the size of the door. This literally doesn't make sense. This has to be fake.